Okay, good morning, friends. On this lecture, we're talking about shared hosting. Okay, it's very, very simple. Shared hosting, you can just book a simple space from one server. Okay, his name is Data Center, and you can cut from this area and get many of sites. Okay, so you can create a lot of sites with your shared hosting, and you can make many users come to your server and get your sites. Okay, so that's very simple from it. And next lecture, I will show you the best plan of shared hosting, and we're talking about if you want just one site on your server or many sites. Okay, next lecture we're talking about in Bluehost sites. Okay, so I see you.